there was a sense of loyalty that we all shared.
And that's where we had the we.
When you were in it, you definitely had no option.
We were the house.
I mean, it had nothing to do with something that has to be used, consumed, and thrown away, you know?
In what room of the house does the we live?
So what you're saying is that the we of Margiela is very true.
It's not even the question true or not. There's nothing else, you know? It's really the only story of Margiela.